Hello friends, welcome back to my gaming channel NeoAlpo. So let's continue on our gameplay walkthrough of Cyberpunk 2077. So in the last video I did a race of the quest, the beast in me, and so there is only one race left, the final. The beast in me, the final race. But this will be not actually a race. We have to kill a guy. And so let's see how that goes. I was just checking the net about this quest, and I found out something that I should not found out a choice that I should not have taken, like because of which it will not affect much, but yeah, there will be some effect, something different that could have happened, but I could not do that. Okay, but beside that, let's do this. The beast in me wait for a day for Claire to contact you. Let's keep time 24 hours. Hey, we just wanted to say thanks for the last talk. You still sure you wanna off Samson? Yeah, my mind's made up. You nervous about the race? No, not even a little bit. Maybe a little bit. See you around, it'll be alright. Let's wait for another hour, let's say. Okay, which car will we be driving in this video? I drove this one and this one, Subpron. So this time I'll be driving this one, Galena. Let's spend some more time, another hour. I guess after I get that message, I'll have to wait for maybe another day. Let's wait for another day. Read the message from Claire. Hey, last race is going down. Whole city will be watching. Starting line in Charter Hill overlooking North Oak. Flicking you the coordinates. Call me when you get there. Meet you in. Can't wait. Okay. Let's head to this last race. The beast in me, the big race. Am I in a region where the jobs are safer? I am still at Kabuki, so I can do this. I think I have done this before, right? Yeah. This is the one where I get up the stair and get that guy. it was supposed to be clean. I don't know what happened. And let's get the other guy. Got the three guys. So it's more than 2 kilometers away, this race. Sorry, wrong way, wrong direction. I was checking the top speed. So this top speed of this car is 170, and then as soon as it is 170, this car starts to throttle. Okay, the final race, the big race, which I will not be racing actually. Wakako's calling.
True love comes to die in Night City. Husbands cheat on wives. Wives cheat on husbands. Then they divorce and talk behind each other's backs. Can you believe that? Truly, I am shocked. But do not despair, V. Today, I give you the chance to help one such divorcee. His name is Mr. Gutierrez, and he is counting on us, V. Of course, his marriage is beyond saving. But perhaps we can retrieve the checks his wife took from him. I am attaching more details.
This is basically a gig that is around the area. That's why I got that. Let's call Claire.
Claire, hey.
Finals upon us, V. Big day's here.
Sure is. Want to meet up? I'm already here.
Yep, but listen. This will be highway driving, so we'll want a machine that runs on lightning. Your choice. Your rig or my beast?
Beast it is.
Beast's my choice. What do you say?
We won't be sorry.
We meeting at the starting line?
That's right. Wait for me there.
Lean against the wall and wait for Claire.
Get away from me, you whack!
Yeah,
no
remorse.
Not a bit.
A
none
not a
whatsoever.
Uh-huh.
Yes. That's Samson.
You're dead. You hear me?
This your new driver? I'd get out while I could if I were you. Claire can't seem to keep her partners alive for long.
You motherfucker!
Truth is, Dean was as shit a husband as he was a driver. Head swelled lots larger than he could manage, and he paid for it. Face the facts. I didn't kill him. His ego did.
You're a waste of organic matter, Samson.
Claire, stop it. We got a race coming up, damn it.
You're done.
Fuck off.
Claire, come on. Save some steam for later.
Not to worry, sugar.
Do something for me, B.
Yeah?
Come in close on his tail and stay there.
Bring some friends.
As you wish.
If you win today, we gon' take you.
Get in Claire's ride. You can save right now? Why? Previously allowed me to save at this point. Guess we can't. The big race.
Okay, folks. Get to your rigs. Time to crunch some steel. And bash some heads. Everyone ready? 3, 2, 1.
Stay close to Samson. So the finish the race is optional, but I can't do that actually.
Sharp bend coming.
Hold on.
After him, V.
That's what I'm doing. Or at least trying to do. His car is really fast. Wow. He's going really fast. How long do we have to continue this?
Get on his butt!
Yeah, I'm trying. He sometimes goes slow, sometimes goes fast. Thankfully, this road is straight. 93 already.
His car's damaged. He's pulling off. After him, B. Don't let him slip away. One
yeah,
shot.
Sure.
Take the wind out of his sails.
Get on his butt.
Oh shit.
Fuck!
Catch up to him, quick!
Okay, he's got into an accident. I got a gig from Regina too.
How's life, Samson?
Claire, please don't! I didn't do anything!
You pathetic worm. Is that so?
Hey, no, please! Don't let her do this! Claire, I beg you! Jesus, Claire, what the fuck do you want? I didn't kill Dean!
Zip your trap!
He got himself killed, for fuck's sakes! Please let me go!
You talk your way out of this.
What's he talking about?
Does it matter? Just try to save his skin.
No, please, don't let her. I didn't kill her husband.
I said shut your hole.
Claire, wait. I want to hear him out.
What for?
What do you got to say, Samson?
Dean tried to pass me just before the finish line, but he lost control.
You rammed us.
Even so, is that against the rules? It's this kind of racing.
Is that true, Claire? That Samson did what anyone would do?
Doesn't matter. The bastard killed Dean. He has to pay for it.
What do you want from me? You killed like everyone.
Claire, it was an accident. It's racing.
I loved him. Loved him more than life itself. And now I'm supposed to let this... I'm supposed to let this shit go? That what you expect?
Yes, Claire. You let him go.
Ha! You're fucking kidding me.
He might be a grade-A corpo shit, but he didn't murder Dean. And flatlining him won't make you feel any better.
You might be right, V.
Thank God.
But I don't give a shit.
Wait, no! Your husband wasn't the saint you think!
Yeah. She would kill him anyway. So there was an... Wait, let me tell you this, yes. There was an option in the last race that... I could have told her, like, winning's my priority. And then, in this scene, if I had told that in the last race, then in this race, I would have an opportunity to convince Claire not to kill Samson. So, by doing that, I would have gotten Claire's car, and also, Sam. At some point in the future, Samson would have given his car also to me. So, by doing this, I can only get Claire's car. But by doing that, but the Samson's car, it will be very costly, but I can buy a different model, but that car only, and later part of that game, I can buy that car. But if I could have saved Samson, which I did not know previously, that's why I took the wrong option. So if I could have saved Samson, then Samson would have given his ride to me for free. Okay, but whatever. I am okay with this choice. I have killed enough people already.
Let's get out of here, V. Please.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All over.
Guess so.
What was Dean like?
My husband. What was he like?
He liked to sleep in. I'm forgetting more and more. Scared I'll lose what's left of him.
Won't forget what matters most. How he made you feel.
Yeah.
You alright?
You alright, Claire.
What? Why?
You look pretty down.
I'm not. Be honest, don't think I feel anything.
It'll get better.
It's okay. It'll get better.
What will?
Well, everything, I guess. You'll move on.
The only place I want to go right now is my liquor cabinet.
Wanna team up for a race again sometime?
Any desire to do it again? Team up? For a race, I mean.
No, V. In fact, not gonna race ever again.
Ever?
Ever. That was something we had. Something Dean and I shared. I just needed you to get Samson.
Yeah. I guess you just needed me for something. But whatever. That was a fine rest. What if some kind of bike failed from the top? Okay, whatever. Let's just ride to Claire's garage. Which will end this quest, I know that. Two more kilometers left. One more kilometer remains. And 500 meter remains. No, not 500 yet. Yes, now 500 meter remains.
Yours.
Wait, what? You're giving me a rig?
It's not mine. It belonged to me and Dean. But since we are no more... Take care, V. And watch those turns or you'll end up wrapped around a lamppost.
She went away. So I got this rig. Please. I know I could not get the other one, but whatever. This beast is nonetheless of a car, man. It is an awesome car. It's a big car, but an awesome one. So let's get back to... Okay, now I had only two previously here, now I am seeing four of these. So these are increasing. and this should be 4, but I am seeing 2 of these now. Maybe they appear at a different time of the day, who knows. Now I am seeing 5 of this. 6, my god. So there's lot more of this than I thought. Let's keep doing this. Assault in progress.
Fuck!
Quickly picks up speed, that's the great thing about it. Did went up to 160, right? I think that's his top speed, 164. Yes, 164 is its top speed. I got in an accident then it got out. Okay, there's a fighting going on. How many of them are there? Oh, I think I did that too. Took him down. Oh shit, that guy was turning back. Took her down. And took him down. They are okay now. And she won't say, I think I know that.
Rail, power, DMP, guns by Arasat.
They don't have that guy, it's just showing up. I already got that one.
Thank you.
I just got over that guy.
Hey, Maelstrom's got a cyber psycho problem. I want him alive, so really try here. And be careful. Maelstromers are crazy. Psychosis or not.
New job. Cyber psycho sighting. There must be one nearby. Yeah, this one. But I ain't doing that right now. I see one. Let's ping him to see how many are there. There's 2, 3, 4, but I can't tag number 4. Hide her body a bit better.
Let's say it's safe. I mean it. Quit your harping. I'm a big boy. Of course I'll eat when I'm back.
I was thinking that will that down guy spot me?
This isn't fun. Come out.
Oh shit. I think he spotted the body. Yes. Body identified. And that guy saw me, that's why I couldn't do it.
What the fuck?
Took out his head. Took them all down. Archived conversation. Dark and team. Dark. Team, we got problems. Nils took a few rounds in the back and I can't stop the bleeding. We need evac now. Team, see what I can do. Dirk, you'll see, just send the fucking car. Team, you have the docs? Dirk, yes. We have the fucking docs. Team, good, make sure they're secure. Dirk, Nils is dying in my fucking arms, ATM. Team, yes, you said that already. Hold on a little longer. Working on it. Some access code. Top secret data to be read in Corp HQ upon receipt of one-time access code. If this document has been lost, the finder is obligated to destroy it immediately or face a monetary fine and/or death. patient 444345, data encrypted, enter key to access, and then this cannot be accessed. Job complete. Looks like there is nothing else here. There wasn't enough better place to hide the body though. Okay, time to leave the place where we came from. Let's do another one, this one. Let's see. I don't see any guy yet. Yeah, I see one and two. Let's get a bit closer before pinging them. I see three and I saw four too. Let's ping one of them. There's four and no one else, only four of them. Yes, there's only four of them. Doesn't this machine supposed to do something? That ain't distracting you. That distracted no one. I don't see any proper way to get by without distracting any of them. Other than this. Time to hide the body. Then it's time to get this guy. Also done for now. There's only two of them. And those guys don't look bothered much.
What the fuck's going on?
And I got him. So I got all four of them without having to do shootouts. Some money, that helped. Okay, I can get some money from here too. Okay, 551C1C BD1C1C. 551C1C BD1C1C. Did all three. Order. Yo, fuck that guy. Shit costs more every damn shipment. Let's kill these bees. Order a shit ton of merc. And when you go to grab it, lead to the skull. Done. We'll find another supplier. Message. Let's see what this message is. Second wing 12x, roaring phoenix 4x into 4, evil into 10, max stocks into 7, bricky into 8, damn pimp into 10. They are doing some business of smuggling and stuff. I didn't think I would be able to do this on silently, but I was able to. Okay, so now this one, or this one is closer. Fight going on. But do I need to go down for that fight? If that, then I'm not going. I don't think it is downstairs. I see only one guy. These are the four guys. And I don't exactly see any way to go around.
Kaio Kajarose!
I don't know why he turned the other side. Shit! I got spotted. I got another point on assault. Okay, let's get back to where I was going. Okay, this is the spot. I can see two here. Let's ping one of him. That's three. That's four. Okay, so there's four of them, right? Let's see if I can do this without being spotted. I know I have doubts that I can do this, but there is no problem in trying. Is there any way to get inside? There must be, since... Oh wait. This is the same thing, right? So I have to go through these guys. I guess I am not sure. Or they are just allowing me to pass by. They are not saying anything, so maybe I can just pass by. Yeah. So this is not the way. That's what I figured.
It isn't my problem. Deal with it.
I don't see a way inside. That's the problem. The question is, how do I get inside? Okay, from this side. So that's the answer. Thank you. got one of them. I got one and another came around.
Wait.
Time I get you two. Okay, come with me. Not too far. Just to this dumpster over here, yeah. And now you go inside. He had something on it. Okay. Orders. Meets all set up. Gongs don't suspect a thing. Shit. You ask them. They struck the deal of the century. Feed them. Lead. All of them. Just watch it. Don't hit the wheels. Let me know when you are done. What if I use this? Will they come? Yes. One of them is coming. Why is he moving to the side? Does my phone say I have 5 messages from Regina?
The fuck?
Okay, you come to the dumpster too. He is fighting. Did this guy leave something? I guess not. There is one person remaining. Let's get her. And you are gone for. The pups are neutralized. There's some money in here that I can get. BD1C7A BD7A55. That's done. I got all the money. This car looks a lot like the beast. Not totally, but kinda, yeah. Okay, time to take this. Instructions. We have got a buyer. He is willing to pay cash, lump sum, no questions asked. Norton will get your cards. You fix him and take him to the appointed spot. Coordinates attached. Good luck. Here's hoping everything goes smooth as a baby's bottom. Smooth as a baby's bottom. Is there anything up there? I don't think, but no, there's nothing up here except for a broken and damaged car. Let's try to do this one too. This was isn't too far. I don't know. Let's go there and see if I can do that. Almost got into a combat there. I can see one, two for now, but I can mark the one. Two, three. These are Arasaka. Oh my god. Till now we have been fighting goons, but these are Arasaka. Time to ping him to see how many of them are there. 1, 2, 3, I see 1, 4, 5, 6. Let's see if it is possible to get them quietly. What is this? Elimination hash 228765 NC. Target Esteban Ramirez, age 45 to 50, ethnicity Latino, height 5 feet 10 inches, hair color brown, eye color brown, DNA signature has something, code red, elimination of witness.
False alarm.
False alarm, but you lost one of your buddies. He's unconscious, but you won't get it back. So bodies have, the body has been identified, I don't know how.
Hello? Where are you?
Oh, that guy saw the body.
Goddamn extremist!
Yeah, I have been spotted.
Ah.
heavy casualty!
And you all are down. Anything else left? Except the main thing I need to collect. I guess I got everything else, so let's collect this. Archived conversation. Esteban and Max. Esteban, Max Jones, Max, that's right. To what do I owe the pleasure? Esteban, my name is Esteban Ramirez. I heard you are media, a real one that writes what he thinks, not what they tell him. You do not fear risk. You have standards. I need someone like you. Max, before you go on, this connection isn't encrypted. It's better we meet face to face. One risk I do fear is an intercepted message. Are you being watched, Esteban? I don't think so, Max. Okay, tomorrow then. I'll send you the coordinates soon. I think this is the guy that Max wanted to talk to, and that's why these corpos sent out hitmen to kill Max, whom I saved, rescued. Okay, I don't see. Okay, there are two more. But in the next video, I will start by doing another side quest. I got a lot of gigs by in the meantime. This is from, I don't know. Oh yeah, this is from her, Regina. Wait. I can check which gig is from her by saying this, Regina. Yeah, cyber psycho sighting. There are three cyber psycho sighting that I got, and two wonderful van full of sin leather XBD proof. Let's go to journal. This XBD proof I got from her, and Many ways to skin a cat. Where is that exactly? This one is here. And what about the one? XVD proof. This I think I got from. I did not get from her. Yeah, this one. Raw BD. Map. This is over here. So, okay, I will do them, but not now. What I will do in the next video is. Let's see. Foot on the Hill, full disclosure. Sandra Dorset. Sandra Dorset, that chick you pulled out of the scav's nest. Man, give someone an inch and they take a mile. This data bank must be pretty special to her if she ain't even willing to go through a fixer. Well, damn, now I am kinda curious. Gonna help out or play by the rules of the game? So, this is from Johnny. If there is an option to go directly or call Wakako, I am gonna call Wakako because Wakako has helped us a lot of times. Like she did a lot big help by giving me that data shot. So she must want something in return, but still. So I will do this full disclosure quest next time. Okay, so that's it for this video. I will see you again in the next video. Bye bye.